Hey friends, welcome to Ryan's Crazy World. And in today's video, I am gonna be making something new that is called slime. I'm sure most of y'all should be knowing what it is because it's been a very old thing that had become like a trend. And I don't think it is because it's pretty old actually. And I'm a latecomer, so I'm doing it very late. So I thought, why not do it instead of just thinking like that? So I thought, let's make it as a video. So I'm gonna be making slime. So let's go. So the ingredients or the supplies that you will need will be all in this book. So wait, I'll tell you all everything one by one. So that I think that's fine. So you will need some glue. This has half in it, so I just thought it might not be enough or it might be, so I'm not sure. So you need some glue, and this is Elmer's glue. But you don't get this in India. I don't think you do get it over here in India, because in Bangalore I don't think it is there, but I got this online on Amazon. So you want to go check over there if you get this. I'll put the link in the description box down below. Okay, so yeah, if you want, you can even try it with Fevicol. I'm not sure if it might work. Maybe the differences of glue or something, I'm not sure. But you can try and see if it works. I just didn't want to risk wasting this. I thought we'll use this. Yeah, you got that. And you need some shaving foam. This is only if you want to make like fluffy slime. Otherwise, you can, not necessary, but you will be having this and the glue. Most of the things for this you should be having. This could be with your father or your grandfather or somebody. The men side mostly, they should be having this shaving foam. If you don't want to add it, it's fine, but I'm gonna try two ways. I'm gonna try without and with, so I'll see if I can do that. I'm not sure, but I'll see. Then what you're gonna need is some contact eye solution. This also you might not have. If you're a person who like wears like contacts in your eyes, then you, I think only elders wear that. I'm not sure if children wear that. So yeah, y'all should be having it. But if you go in like sunglass like stores, like that type of place, I'm not sure if they'll be having it. But if you go in the places where they give like glasses, like seeing glasses, like if you're having a little bit bad sight or something like that, they should be having it. So, yeah. Then these things you should be having. 1 tablespoon measurement. Baking soda. You won't need much of it. You just need a bit, like a tiny, tiny bit. Something to mix with. A spatula and a bowl. Oh yeah. Those are the things we will need. So now, let's get to work. Okay. So, we need to take the glue. It's hard. I'll open it and be right back. It's a bit too. So after very long time, not like very long time, maybe like just 5 minutes, that bottle wasn't even taking a bit to open up. I don't know why, but still, it wasn't at all opening. So I had no other option, and I had to use this one, the full bottle. This will last because I used that for the tester, you see. So you will need to take 12, so if this is 1, you need to take 12 tablespoons of glue into the bowl. And one more thing, when you're pouring and when you get it out, you will see that the full thing doesn't come and you won't find the tablespoon nice and clean. It'll still be white. Don't worry, you can like scoop it or remove the whole thing out at the end, because it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna put that. And be careful. Stop. and you just need to do this 12 times. Okay, so I filled the glue in the bowl, 12 tablespoons exactly. Next, what you're gonna need is contact eye solution and shaving foam. So you can add any one of these if you want. You can add this first and then this, or if you only want this first and then you add this. So I think I will do this. No, this first. Okay. So just open it like that. I'm not sure how much to put, but I'm gonna just eyeball it. So if it is not enough, you'll anyways come to know, because that consistency won't be there. But you don't wanna overdo it because it might get a little stiff, so you won't be able to like stretch it or anything. I'm just gonna pour a little, you know, like, not enough, that'll be too less. I don't know how strong it is. So if, and also if you're, if this thing is a bit too strong, you wanna add less. If it is not strong, you can like add more. That is also the thing, so you want to make sure you see that. I'm not sure about this, but I don't think it is that strong. Last time I made the tester one, I don't remember how much I added. I think I added the tablespoon, so I'm not sure, but I think I added the tablespoon. Oh, clearly this is not the consistency, so I need more. Hopefully that is more than enough. I'm gonna just stir it and get the consistency, and I'll be right back. No, wait. Before we forget, I'm just gonna add the shaving foam. Wow, look at that peak. It looks so funny. Can you all see that? Look, I think I can get it with the. It looks so funny. You can add how much ever you want. There's like no exact amount, but don't overdo it. It's just like that. You should never overdo anything, because if you overdo it, there'll be different reactions. So this might become like the common place of this. So you want to make sure you don't add too much. I just like give one small squirt or press, whatever it's called. I'll do that and I'll be right back. I'll just mix it and I'll tell you how many times I squeezed it. That won't actually matter, but still, we'll be right back. So you wanna keep adding the contact eye solution little by little and keep mixing properly so that you see it clumping up. Gradually you'll see it clumping up. And one more thing I forgot to tell is, you wanna add like some baking soda, like just maybe like half teaspoon of baking soda. Or if you're just eyeballing it, you can like just put like few little bit, like just like tap it in, like just a bit, and then gradually you'll only see it clumping up. Like when you mix it, it like start coming up into a clump up into a ball kind of a thing. So that's what is happened right over here. See, you can see that, right? That is a slime over there. It clumped up and it cleaned the bowl. You can see that, right? Clean the bowl. Okay, after that, what you want to do is, wait, a little bit of this. I don't think you need that. Whatever. Okay, after you see it clumping up, you want to lift it up. Oh, wow, that's so nice. And you want to just keep kneading it, because I don't know, it might need your body's like temperature, the heat. That also helps it, and while kneading mostly helps for everything, even while cooking. You see, it helps. So it helps in this also. And one more thing, so I'm gonna become a bit chemistry kind of teacher over here. So actually, slime is actually called cross-linking polymers. That is like the chemistry word, or like some other word. It's another word for slime. So it actually is like, how can I explain it to you? So it's basically when the molecules of the, like the glue and the molecules of the what do you say, like the contact eye solution come together, they link. So wait, they link, that means they'll get in between the glue molecules and link them, which is what makes it come out like this. So that is my teaching about slide. Oh yeah. Okay, so now I'm missing anything. No. Yes, we are missing something. You have made your slime, but it's white. And you know what we got to do when it's white. I don't even need to tell you, you'll already know what it is. That is, add some color. So we'll do that. So I'm gonna divide it because I wanna make a red and a blue one. So I'm gonna divide this into two batches. Just gonna roughly take it out. I'm not sure. Just gonna roughly take it out. No, this is too less. Should I just make one? Okay, let's make one, but we'll add both the colors in and let's see what color we get. I'm sure you all will know what color is gonna be because this is a very easy combination. I'm just gonna keep that in my bowl like this. The key is just to keep kneading. That's it. After you see it clumping, you just want to keep kneading it nicely. So you will already know what the color is going to be when you add the red and the blue. It's going to make purple. Simple, I think. Yeah, it should be purple mostly. Let's add and see. On top of that, small drop of that. Just gonna add a bit because I'm not sure. I don't wanna ruin it too, so we'll see. So it's like that. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get it out and you just wanna stretch it, close it, and just keep doing that till you see the color. So yeah, that's it. Don't know if you can see, but it's a very pastel purple. I didn't know how to get it darker than that. As I told you, I was correct. It makes red and blue gives purple. So it's a very pastel purple, which is what I wanted. Then getting it a bit too vibrant on the vibrant side. And also, if you want to be extra, like what I am gonna do, I am gonna add a little bit of glitter. Let me see. Okay, just gonna add a bit of that in. No, I don't think that's gonna be a problem. Okay, let's mix it. You wanna just make sure you cover up all the glitter and then take it up with this lime. Look at that. It's not yet mixed, so you gotta mix it. You wanna make it very sparkly. And it's just gonna look very nice. Sometimes it's gonna fade off inside the slime, like what is happening right now, but you can see it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Goodbye.